The wife of the late Nelson Mandela has been hospitalized. Winnie Mandela was admitted to a hospital in Johannesburg for observation. She was also in the hospital for several weeks last year after back surgery. The former First Lady of South Africa is 80 years old. She was married to Nelson Mandela for 38 years, including the time he was imprisoned. The two divorced in 1996.